song she wrote called Western Skies. Lee has been writing since she was 3 years old. At three, we went to Luckenbach, bought her brother a cowboy hat, didn't buy her one. And she started singing the blues. Her first song was about not getting a cowboy hat. That was in a minor key. She keeps writing in minor keys. Hope you like this one. It's called Western Skies.
The darkest can be severed. The river is it by the sky above it, but that is somewhere far away, far from us. Sometimes when I am wondering, I wonder why anyone would want to live where they can't see the sky. The highway lies before me like a silver string. It beckons me to follow to the promised land. I always long to hear a child sing and see a heart a-flying on the wing. I will always be content to let the world go by, so I gaze about the magic of the western sky. And to me, that's the magic of the western sky. Whisper to listen to the songs of prairie breeders. The grassy plains dance to the songs of green, and western scenes are painted with their singing.